वेलकम टू मैजिक इन माई फूड. दिस इज़ ज्योति डालमिया. आई वॉन्टेड टू शेयर अगेन, वंस अगेन. आई एम प्रैक्टिसिंग एज अ डाइटिशियन एंड इफ़ यू नीड माई कंसल्टेशन, द लिंक इज़ प्रोवाइडेड बिलो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स इवन एंड ऑल्सो ऑन माई एफ बी एंड इंस्टा हैंडल्स. एंड आई डील इन ऑल टाइप ऑफ हेल्दी डाइट्स एंड योर कीटो एंड लो कार्ब, वेज और नॉन वेज. So you can take my consultation by just filling the form below and I'm going to contact you personally. Yes, I have been practicing for a long time and so I thought why not come in forefront and share this with you all. And don't forget, I love to curate, create recipes for you all. So today's recipe is a keto recipe. Yes, it's a keto Friday. So obviously it's going to be a keto recipe. Keto and low carb. Actually, whenever you have ice creams, you love that cone even. That all-purpose flour or corn flour cone. You enjoy that with the ice cream even. So one day when my husband was having, and I thought why not I also have a make a cone for myself. And this is an instant cone. And what I realized with that was that it can be used as a tart shell even. And it's so easy. You can make and store. And whenever you want, you can create your sweet or savory recipe. I have created two recipes with it. That is your savory and a sweet recipe. So here I am making a keto soft serve cup cone recipe with you, and another was a savory keto tarts with feta and strawberries. So they are very easy recipe and you're just going to love it, full of proteins and full of flavors. So let's begin with it. I know you're just going to fall for these cup cones, tart shells or keto shells basically. Yes, they are very easy to prepare. You just need these silicone molds. Yes, and if you don't have the silicone molds, you can use the parchment sheet even. But for that, you have to use the muffin tray and some stones or rajma or kidney beans to just stuff it in the middle like we bake the pie. When we bake the tart crust, we put the kidney shells and all that we have to use. So here I'm taking the cheese slice. Yes, I'm taking the cheese slice. You can take the normal cheese even. So here I'll show you with the normal cheese even. So here I've taken the cheese slice and I'm going to cut it into roundels. Yes, I'm going to cut it into round shapes. So with the help of I'm using a small bowl and I'm slicing it into roundels. And don't throw away the sides, that can be easily cooked and used. You can bake it or you can use it in your other recipes even. And just press the cheese slice into the mold and with the help of another muffin mold, just press it. Yes, you have to press it. Press it hard and that's it. So similarly, I'm going to make another one. See, just press it hard so it does not pop out. Again, I'm using the cheese slice. Remove the cover and again I'm going to cut into roundels and place it in the muffin mold. And as I told you, if you don't have the muffin mold, take a glass or if you are using a muffin tray, put a baking sheet, that is your parchment sheet, place it like this onto the muffin tray. And then with the help of another parchment sheet, small piece, just press it and on top of it, you place some beans, pulses or lentils. See, this is how I am pressing it. See, can you see it? It is in between. So, see, this one is also, can you see the cheese slice? and now I'm going to use the proper square cheese. So if you use the proper square cheese, obvious some portion will be flowing out, so don't worry, doesn't matter. Basically I prepare like this when I'm in a hurry, and I'm always in a hurry, as told by my family members, you know, I'm always in a hurry. Every person has some negative points, and I have this negative. I really don't have patience, and I have to learn that. So now in this mold I am going to use the grated cheese. Yes, you can use any grated cheese, mozzarella, cheddar, parmesan, whatever you like. Basically we are making tarts or the cup cones out of it. So simply I am using the grated cheese into it. So this is my grated cheese, and I'm stuffing that, I'm layering it up, layer it on the sides even, and I'm going to see, just cover it up, try to make a cup shape, see, just press it. If you see some portion which is clearly visible, that is of the mold, doesn't matter, it will melt and it will cover up that portion. And again with the help of another mold, I am going to just press it up, and this is ready for microwaving. I am microwaving it, but you can also bake it at 180 degrees Celsius for about 10 to 15 minutes. I am going to microwave it for 2 minutes. Yes, I am microwaving it for 2 minutes. See, can you see the one which has the square slice? The cheese is spilling out. This is a good one. Why? Because your macro portion of the protein is also fulfilled. And see, let it rest for at least 10 minutes so that the mold becomes crisp and tight. And then slowly remove the first mold, that is your first muffin mold, and then slowly take out the cup cones, keto shells. They are so easy. Just see, this one is the square one, the one I use the cheese slice, a square one. Be careful, it may break. See, beautiful. Can you see the tart cases, keto shells? Beautiful. I really want to have the soft serve. See, and this is the one the green one was the one which I use for the grated cheese. So my shells are ready to be used. So now I'm going to prepare a savory recipe, that is your feta and strawberry tart recipe. This requires no cooking. You just have to use the feta cheese, which is already salty. You don't have to add extra salt in it, it's quite salty. And there, see, I'm just spreading the feta cheese, just crumbling and putting inside that. And I'm going to top it with the strawberries. Sliced strawberries goes on top of it. Some almond slivers or walnut slivers you can put over it. I'm putting some walnut slivers over it. And here goes a sprig of basil. Since I didn't have the basil right now, I used a normal holy basil which was there in my house. See, doesn't it look beautiful? Perfect recipe, full of protein macro. And now comes my favorite. Yes, keto soft serve cone. Yes, I'm just whipping a cream. This, I really hate doing it. Basically, my son does this work for me. I am very bad at whipping, my hand aches, you know. So see, it's done. So I've poured this into a piping bag, and now I am pouring this in the cup cone. I've used the whipping cream which is sugar free, that is there's no sugar, so I've added some stevia into it and some vanilla extract. And see, and this I am going to freeze for 45 to 1 hour, not more than that. You don't freeze it more than 45 to 1 hour, because then it won't taste so good. But within 45 minutes it would be perfect. After 45 minutes you can enjoy this delicious soft serve cold the way you are used to having when you were not following keto. So yeah, I'm again serving this with strawberries and sprinkling some cocoa powder, that is your unsweetened cocoa powder. See, lovely pie or tart, you can say feta strawberry tart, and my soft serve cone. I'm going to just freeze it for 45 minutes and enjoy this soft serve cone. And so if you want to have the soft serve cone, you can prepare and keep it, and when you want to have it, just keep it in the fridge for that 45 minutes and use it. So if you have liked it and enjoyed it, just go and make these lovely keto shells and enjoy these two awesome recipes. But before that, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel and post comments and queries. I would love to answer it. Thank you.